This is uncanny. I finally get to meet Tony Hall. I mean, I'll go around town wearing my round sunglasses, and people are like, are you Tony Hall? I'm like, no, but I want to meet him. And you've been here how many times at Fox 2 on the 9 a.m.?
About 3 or 4 times this year.
Yeah, and every time you wear the round glass, I'm like, I wear the same glass. I've had these since the 70s. I've had to repair them and patch them together.
Nice, nice.
That's great. Your music is very popular. That's why you keep coming back, or at least they keep asking you.
Yeah, I love playing here.
And you've got a company, and you're doing a gig this Saturday.
Yes.
And this is, I've got the information right here. This is at St. Vincent County Park, and you're going to be there from 10 in the morning until 4. That's a long gig. Do you play nonstop?
No, I'm not playing the whole time.
I was going to say, like
around 2 or 3 o'clock or something like that. Just playing like an hour set or something like that.
How would you describe your music before we hear a selection?
It's slow bluesy, small amounts of R&B, mostly rock and roll in it.
Mm-hmm. What you going to do for us today?
An original song called Love Fool. It's like a soft rock type song.
We got Blair Lede in here, and it's an original song for Blair, okay? She's going to be our audience of one. She's over in the corner. Here we go. Tony Hall. Fantastic. That's the Tony Hall music. Tony Hall, he's available for bookings singing this, an original song. He's going to stick around. We'll hear more at the end of the 9 a.m. We're going to take a break. We'll be right back.